my very first abnormal test 7 years ago, and just like any other person that was young and not really thinking too much about it, I didn't need to follow up or get things just checked on to make sure that I was okay. And just recently I found out that it has possibly advanced. So I'm making this video as my journey through what I'm about to go through and what I may have to face, and hopefully these videos will be able to help someone with the same situation as me. I am a mother of 6 beautiful children. They are my life, love them dearly, and I'm just hoping this is something that will be able to go back and look at and feel comfortable knowing that mommy did all this and prepared for this. They remain strong. That's what I hope they do too. Remain strong. So if anybody have any questions about cancer or want to share their own personal story, drop yours in the comment or message me and I will make sure I respond.